Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. Sure about the vocal. Instrumental device. Put it like this, I can't say I want the instrumental version because vocally, even though he wasn't that crazy of a vocalist, he blended in perfectly with the instrumental. He didn't disturb or just distort the vibe of the song. Because he was singing so softly, it just blended in smoothly. And he just became a part of the instrumental for me. I wasn't really trying to check for the vocal tonalities because he just kind of stayed mono throughout the whole thing. But those guitar bars and drums and bass are so dreamy, so psychedelic, so smooth and groovy. I love that.